Well, if you're in touch with your body and your body needs that, then you go with what your body needs, I guess. I don't know.
Well, a lot of women get it during pregnancy.
What kind of strange things did you ladies eat during the pregnancies you had? Is it the classic pickles and ice cream, or?
Well, that's not a lot of women will think to eating chalk during pregnancy.
I know when I was pregnant, I liked vinyl siding.
That's got more minerals, yes.
Yeah, it's got everything in it.
If you get the stuff from Canada, it's got more minerals.
It's the multivitamin of housing material.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, stepdad. Are you supposed to make calls for stepdad?
Yes.
It's at least at a 8th grade level.
Well, that's where my education went to, so I can read it.
Complex letter of all.
Yes. That one up to you.
Most complex letter ever created.
You've got to have a certain je ne sais quoi to make an S.
People to know that we're out here cleaning up the park?
Sir, that's not the issue.
What is the issue?
Is that you cannot attach any signs to any poles, parking meters, telephone poles, trees, or anything like that.
So when other people do marches, like
we tell
the
marches, same
you don't let the marathon people, I don't see any signs around town for them anywhere?
You're not paying any attention.
I am paying attention to what you're saying. I see plenty of signs put up by people all over the place.
You cannot attach it to
things.
The trees.
Uh-huh.
You what cannot
can
do that.
Can we lay it on
you
the grass? Is that okay? Lay on the
if
grass?
You want to lay it on the grass,
or put it in the ground? But we can't put up the sign. All right.
No, you can't.
Before you go, officer, I want to ask you two questions.
What
is the particular law?
I don't have the ordinance number, but I tell you what. I
could you show me your ID?
Okay. So now you're threatening us?
There we go.
Okay, now, could you state your name and your badge number?
Detective Darvin Hill, badge number 4688. How did I threaten you, sir? I did not threaten you.
What is the, you don't know what the ordinance is?
Sir, I don't know the exact number of the ordinance, but as I just told you, there is an ordinance. I don't know the exact number of the ordinance of running a red light, but I know it's a violation of running a red light.
Okay.
That can be discussed in court if you need it to be. All right. We don't have
Do you have a card?
No, I don't have a card.
Okay.
No tent, there will be no erections today.
Hey, if anybody finds any pot.
not today. It's my, I guess I claimed off on this.
Prescription drugs, somebody else can claim those.
I made some comments that I could do 20
of them. No needles. I don't want any really needles today.
That's okay.
Any something cocaine over 2 kilograms?
Kevin.
Off this
park
by the time we're done.
Had donuts. I'm gonna go hang out with him for a while.
But would you hit the Boondoggle Bridge, guys? I haven't found a single quarter or nothing while I've been doing this. I want to let you know.
We need a metal detector.
We have cake.
Several choices, several things.
Have a bad day if you got cake.
Doing your civic duty for Greenpeace. Thank you. Beautiful day out here, brother. It's going to be fine. It's going to be fine.
Those other two stay. That's okay, once I pull it out, I'll be done then.
A string and used it like a...
Yeah, that's an excellent idea.
Get a string and use it like a tent tie down. To make tension.
Pull the corners out.
Yeah.
We got one left?
Yep.
Yeah, see, the thing is, I have
you notice the older you get, the harder it is to get
them. I call it waking up in the morning with Tin Man's disease. It's like, oil!
But see, I have a tendency, you know, I can see something, and you know, I ran a machine shop for about 4 or 5 years, so I'm mechanically inclined, and I can see something, and
we got a tent, we got a flag.
I believe we just occupied.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go, guys.
All right, thanks.
You're welcome to join us.
We'll spread the word.
Hang out. Right on.
Oh, you came prepared. You used to be a Girl Scout, didn't you?
Oh, that's actually some of you. But usually I have.
Oh, look at all those people! Look at all those people! Ha 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 ha! Oh, look at all those people!
I'm gonna get the stuff out of the car.
Wake up, people!
It's all coming back to me now. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
We're getting the band back together.
It's out of tune, you too.
The Edge. Thank you. Don't forget to pay. That's it, Cynthia. Go, go, go! Watch, careful, careful.
Wake up!
think.
Just like a ladder, Chrissy, just like a ladder.
Are you going to be that far back?
I can zoom in.
No, I'm just asking.
Hi.
Go ahead.
Okay, I'm looking at this one.
Just like a ladder. Beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of green. Purple mountains, majesty above the fruited plain.
No, you're gonna stay up there all day. This is too good a symbol. That's okay. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, now.
Just like getting off a horse, Chrissy, nothing to it. You know, be careful you don't break your foot in the process. Watch out if you get off on that. There you go. Careful there. Here, give me the flag. Help a lady down, would you, bud?
Yeah, I got cigarettes in one hand.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Push-ups. Just like, there you go. Don't say that, Chrissy. You're only as old as you feel. See? Bravo, bravo. That's okay, go ahead. You can put more colors in there if you want. You'll be all right. She got in the car with Tammy, and I think they're going to go 7-Eleven or something.
There she is.
Yeah. Two peace signs, that works. Like an Easter rabbit. Now you can take more colors and you can make anything else you want.
Once you learn a few chords, you'll be doing pretty good.
I like that. Was that your own composition? It sounded like words you made up yourself. That works. creativity is just
it.
That.
Keep playing it.
Now you scared her.
What if someone else has what
Oh my goodness. Stardom.